contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Moscow, Russia, Mr. Ronin. Approaching the ring, from San Francisco, California, weighs 228 pounds, Jey Uso.
Fist drop. What a fierce kick. No, not again.
Collar and elbow tie up.
Look at these two jockey for position. Coming. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
And here's Jey Uso.
A battle of wills now.
Well, pardon the pun, Cole, but Jey Uso certainly made a splash when he debuted in WWE alongside his brother Jimmy and Tamina Snuka in 2010. The Usos have developed into one of WWE's top tag teams, and they made history on the March 3rd, 2014 episode of Raw when they won the WWE Tag Team Championships.
Struggling for control. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. If you poll the locker room and ask WWE superstars who is an opponent they do not want to face, it's Jey Uso. He's made a huge impact since his debut and looks to be moving in the right direction.
One. Oh!
Oh, man!
Two!
Ooh, a hard Irish whip. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. And he gets back in.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Nice reversal there. Jey Uso with a great offensive show.
Oh, look out here.
He was one step ahead on that one. He anticipated that move perfectly.
And down he goes.
Well, going to the top, high risk.
Watch it.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
What a shot.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Oh my gosh! Boy, there's no way he's gonna be able to stand after that.
Look at this!
That's it. He's done. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Look at this. Could it be?
That's it. He's out. I love watching these replays.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. He's in big trouble.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that
one. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
What a reversal.
And he's forced back in the ring.
Two. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. This guy's just getting worn out. Ooh, that did it.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Reversal by the champ. Look at this.
Three. What a move.
Four.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Five.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. This one could end in a count out.
That's it. He's done. And we see it one more time.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
The champ wins. Let's go to the highlights here. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
is your winner, Mr. Rooney.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.
Just trying to find my way home, home sweet home.